Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Mr. Awesome Time, and we're here with more Lego Star Wars 2. So, yeah.
Let's go!
Through the Dalan Wests. Story, please. Okay. Episode 4. Oh, it's just episode 4 here. Yeah, hope again. Chapter 2. Through the Dalan Wests. Darth Vader is searching for the Serp, derp, derp, derp. You can read that. You know me and reading. And if you don't, I am very sucky at reading aloud. I always stutter, and it gets very awkward, and I feel like a dumbass all the time whenever I try reading. So, forever alone. Whatever. So, yeah. Seeing more goodbyes. R2 and C3. Yep. In the movie, he buys another R2 unit, doesn't he? And then that one's like all fucked up or something. I don't remember that in the movie. Was that anybody else? I thought that they just like kinda, you know, like ran away. Which, yeah. This is not movie accurate, what am I saying? We all know this isn't movie accurate. It looks like George Lucas. So, I'm pretty sure this is the only level that Luke does not have a saber. He still has a gun. So, I would probably not be using them that much because I like sabers better than I do the guns. Sabers have actually more control, surprisingly. And I was right, my voice did get overpowered a lot, but I can't not actually be right back. This is why I can't tab out of this game. Does anybody else have this problem with this game? Nah, that's me. Cool. Back, be right back. Okay, since I had to reload the whole fucking game, I noticed something. It says to consult a doctor, whatever the fuck, before you play the game. Because of the epileptic seizures, or however you actually say that. That would fucking suck! Sorry that you're gonna have to watch this again, but that would fucking suck! Having to go to a doctor before you played a fucking video game. That would suck. So much. So yeah. Good news. The other videos in this series, already the first two, do not have copyright claims on them yet, which I find surprising, because I got that shiz on the first video of my Halo Let's Play. So yeah, that's a thing. So yeah, let's just get back in the bit. No, fucking Obi-Wan. Seems like he builds so much faster. At some point I might install cheats, like, after I finish the whole game. If you don't want to mine. It's easier to press H a bunch of times than it is to press whatever else. I I know I can get up there. Oh, hey. 1,000 coins. 1 coin. Whatever. It's actually gone. We gotta get that, got lots of monies. And what was it last time? 70? Yeah, dude, it was 70,000. No, it was 40,000. One of my 70,000. By the way, you can use the Force with Obi-Wan right now. He is the first character that is introduced that can use the Force. And I forget how you use the Force in this game. Seeing as I've never played it on PC, but still. Yeah. I'm gonna just jump on this thing. Just wanted to jump up there like that. Just destroy everything. That is the best part of this. Just destroy all the things. You'll probably see jumping moves a lot with the Jedi guys. Or the Dark Side guys, whatever. The ones that have lightsabers, I guess I should just say. That's a lot easier. Because their jumping move attack ranges are fucking insane. Fairly quickly. So yeah. Isn't that what Luke uses? Was it Luke? Uses. No, I don't know. It was an animal thing. Alright. Fuck. No, I need those 2,000 coins. Oh my god. Still fucking with me a little bit. There's some more stuff that can only be opened by Dark Side. No! No! Fucking faggot. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. We're gonna send Luke up there in a second. Then Kenobi. I thought it would actually be called Obi-Wan. Kenobi. But Ben's okay. Hold enter. That's how you use the first enter button. The only thing bad about that is that you have to put away your weapon. Die. Pretty sure this did you. Way up there. Come on. use ninja flips for some reason. Cool thing about Jedi is they can do the backflips. That's one of the reasons I mostly use this game. You know what? If they use a lightsaber, I'm calling them Jedis. So, yeah, just deal with it. I can see that being a bad thing happening. It looks like an Xbox faceplate. Or is that just me? It's probably just me. But yeah, it looks like an Xbox faceplate. Gonna do. Sorry if you get annoyed by this, but this is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna try to unlock all the things and whatnot. Don't be lame. Come on. Come on, just bag it. Whatever. Okay. I just thought of something. Someone must explain this to me. Or, if you would, it would be nice. Why do some parts of all my best players get more views than the rest of them? Because that seems to happen in every single Let's Play that I have ever done. I always end up getting more views on a single video, which is usually in the middle, and it's not the first part. The first part, in my mind, should be the one that gets the most views. Usually it doesn't, so yeah. Jedi mind trick, Zayas. Yeah, they just flip around, they don't really care. It's too special. These ones are pretty harmless, basically. You can just get them. But they're just standing there, mocking you. Collecting. Jedi. Master Consequences for some reason. Yeah, it's totally gonna be over 40. Tada la. Let's go. I've never found out how to get that thing, whatever it's actually called. This game's been out for a long while. Whatever. What does it do? What does the force do with this? Just makes him wiggle? Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Thank you. prefer the knife. Yeah, he can do double jumps. Whatever. Screw it. Collecting. All the, collecting. That's a pawn. Yeah, they're pawnless. Oh, I just destroyed it with my mind control. Not mind control. God, I can just imagine all the butt crunching that's going to happen throughout this let's play. So much butt crunch.
You don't know the stories. You shouldn't be playing the game because of all the servers.
Yeah, I know your comments. I'm pretty good at telling what you guys are gonna comment nowadays. Or at least the trolls. I'm pretty good at telling what they're gonna comment. Some other people. They just catch me on guard with what they comment. Hurry up.